Fred Makeover, CrossTech Project Horse. He's going to be going to the makeover with me in October. And I just wanted to get a video of him riding at home. I think the last couple videos are him away from home, where it's a little bit more stressful environment. So I was going to post a video today of him riding around here, where he's a little bit more familiar. We're going to be doing dressage work today. I'm not sure what we're going to compete in the makeover. I really like him as a dressage horse. He's also a really nice jumper. He's been schooling up to 3 feet, but he's not doing 3 feet courses yet. He's doing courses between 2 to 6. And the last combined training show that he went to, it was his first time jumping in a competition. So we just did the starter level with him. And he did really nicely. He's still kind of figuring out how to cope with the warm-up arenas. But I really like him, and we'll see how he feels today.